Hi, you guys. I decided to come back live and give you guys one more video for today. I was just inspired. It is Inspirational Friday, you know. So I was inspired to do a Bob Marley book, Get Up and Stand Up. Get Up, Stand Up. Alexa, resume. I don't own the rights to this music. I don't own the rights to this music, but I love it. Bob Marley. Get up, stand up. Based on the song by Bob Marley, adapted by Cedella Marley, it's illustrated by John J. Kabue.
Get up, stand up, stand up for your rights.
Don't own the rights to this song, but I will be reading you this book.
Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
When you meet someone, when you meet someone talking big and thinking small, and their stinging words push your back against the wall, no matter the silly games that people play, they have hopes and dreams they can't take away. When their words bite, stand up for what's right.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Don't give up.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Some people need to be the pond's biggest fish. They don't speak the truth and only want their greedy wish. Remember to be true, the best of yourself. Then you'll be a friend to everybody else. Don't just sit tight, be a bright light. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Other people parade around with their noses stuck up in the air. They strut about all puffed up, only thinking for what they care.
Stand up for your rights.
But if you know the value of what life is worth, you will find your feet firmly planted on the earth. Love with all your might. Be true to what is right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Be a good neighbor and cherish your sisters and brothers. Practice being kind to yourself and one another.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up.
What you give in goodwill shall be returned back to you. Share your truth and compassion. Together, there's much we can do.
Reach a man, don't tell me. Heaven is under the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth.
So now we see the light. We're going to stand up for our rights.
Never been told. So now you see the light.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
One love.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Alexa. Alexa, She never listens to me. Alexa, pause. So I'm going to read you a little bit from the back of the book, adopted by Cedella Marley, illustrated by John J. Kabui. In the back it says, it reads, standing up for yourself, standing up for others, and standing up for what is right are three very important values my parents instilled in my siblings and me when we were growing up in Jamaica. This is Cedella, Bob Marley's relative. And as a mom of three sons, I felt it was important to pass this message of strength, compassion, and equality onto them. It was important for them to know that not every day would be an easy day. Not every person they met would be a best friend, and not everything would go their way. But they have had to have the strength and courage to stand up for themselves when someone wasn't treating them with respect. It was also important for them to know that they must stand up not only for themselves, but for others when they saw someone in need or in harm's way. Adapting this song into a book for children was an emotional decision for me. It is a song that became an anthem for all those who struggle, a song that became a call for change with a message that continues to inspire everyone who hears it. With this book, I hope we've succeeded in bringing this message to readers in a different form, and that it also inspires them to do the right thing, no matter how hard that might sometimes be. That was written by Cedella Marley. Cedella Marley, the end. Cedella Marley's life has always been rooted in music and culture. As the eldest child of Bob Marley, his daughter, she has dedicated herself to keeping her father's message and memory alive. She is a musician as well, performing internationally with the 3-time Grammy Award-winning Melody Makers, which consists of her brothers Ziggy and Steve and her sister Sharon. She lives in Miami, Florida with her husband and 3 sons. Cedella is the author of several picture books, including adaptations of her father's songs, One Love and 3 Birds, which if you scroll through Audrey's reading area on YouTube, you'll find them because I read them already. Bob Marley is notable not only as the man who put reggae on the global map, but as a statesman in his native Jamaica who famously brought together the country's warring factions. He passed away in 1981. In 1994, Marley was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And in 2001, he was posthumously awarded the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. Today, Bob Marley remains one of the 20th century's most important and influential entertainment icons, and his lifestyle and music continue to inspire new generations as his legacy lives on through his music. For more information, you can visit bobmarley.com and facebook.com/bobmarley. So, we all know all about Bob Marley. Get up, stand up for your right. Praise for one love. A feel-good story of a community coming together. Praise for every little thing will strike a chord with worry warts and loving children everywhere. Bob Marley, get up, stand up. Alexa, resume. Thank you guys so much for joining me here at Audrey's Reading Area. I'm going to be jamming even after I end this video. But thanks for joining me here in Audrey's Reading Area. Don't forget to go on over to YouTube, Y-O-U-T-U-B-E, YouTube, and hit go for Audrey's Reading Area and hit subscribe. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you soon.
Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Oh, preacher man, don't tell me heaven is on the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth. It's not all that.
That's right, you guys. Bob Marley, boy. Bob Marley.
Story had never been told. So
Woo! Stand up for your rights. See you guys soon.